Hey y'all, what's up guys? It's your boy Waffle Mac here. I'm back with some more GTA. Why am I don't even doing man? I need to change up this stuff. I might even have an introduction. Oh boy. So for now, I'm just gonna play some stuff. Oh, so we got this new house. Definitely looks better than the old one. Gotta admit it. Oh, I could change my clothes here. But I don't like to change clothes. I like the style Nico's in already. Man, I already got 10k. That's beautiful. Now, I want to go help Bruce A. Wait, where's the door? Wait. Oh, I think it'll like downstairs or something. Oh my god, this is a bigger house than I expect.
Who the fuck are you, asshole?
Oh! You know who I am?
Don't move.
Bruce, bring them! Anyway.
Oh, hey cops, don't blame me. Hey cops, chill out. It's not my fault. She was offending me, okay? All right, she was harassed me. She talked smack to me, so I had to like give her back the favor, you know? Oh my goodness. Okay, I want to go help Bruce A. So we're gonna go help out Bruce. Oh wait, it's all the way back there. Okay, change my mind. Let's go help some Manny. Okie dokie, let's keep going. Oh, there's the Manny place. Sorry.
Okay, guys, I just want to get one more shot, okay. Please. This is going to look great right over here. Well, officer, please, I need you this way. Thank you. Tight up on Manny. I need you guys tight. Uh-huh. It's going to be great. Okay, thank you. A little closer. Thank you so much. Cool. Wonderful. Beautiful. Now, we are going to be...
All I can say is I hope you'll continue to make the community a better place.
Hey, man, you know, for a cop, you ain't so bad, man. You know, give it up. The streets, man. Word. Give it up. Hey, Officer McCree, this is Nico right here. This is my man, Nico.
Oh, good to meet you.
Did you learn from last time we met?
Vital work for our city.
Oh, no, I'm just a tourist.
Look, Manny, I gotta go.
All right.
Keep doing what you're doing.
Thank you, officer. Thanks. Yeah, you know, it was a real big thing for me, you know what I'm saying? A real street cat to start working with the gatekeepers of the community to make things better. I mean, where I'm from, out here, man, police is a dirty word, man.
Manny,
you know?
I got things to do. You, off.
Yo, man, I was just getting my flow on, man. I ain't rapped for years. I was one of them cats who invented that shit, man. It went commercial.
Yeah, like charity work.
Shit, man, I'm the voice of the streets, man. Yo, if I'm gonna make some money, that's the way shit's gonna be.
All right, I'm just saying.
See, whatever, man. Fucking punk. Yo, listen, homeboy, I need you to do me a favor, man. Listen,
another favor.
I need you to help me out, man. I need you to get some bitches taken out, moved on, whatever. Because, yo, I promised Mr. McCready I was going to get this place cleaned up, and I will.
Okay, how many?
A bunch, man, a bunch. They're hanging out and making bad shit happen all over South Bohan, man. They're over on Windmill Street right now.
All right. What did they do?
Man, they disrespected the codes of the streets, man. The streets, man, they owe you, man. They owe you big time.
As long as they pay.
Over here, man.
I'm on you.
Yo, that's what I'm saying, man. Streets, we got codes, man. You know what I'm saying? We live by these codes. You know what I mean?
Yeah, oh my goodness, there's a time they do all this cool stuff. Oh, the cop's still here. Let me get in my car real quick. And I thought I was a bad driver. I'm doing my driving test today. Hopefully I pass. Why is there a stop sign on a freaking... Wait, why is there a stop... God, I can't.
You gotta trust me here. I've been fined a lot for talking about the size of my penis. It is closely shaped to a tennis ball container.
So he wants me to clear the streets by killing them. Okay, yeah, that's perfect.
This is a newspaper giving aid.
Hi. Hey, man. Hey, man, get back here. I'm not done with you. Oh, they gone. Hey, yo, let me finish you off, big fella. Look, man, I ain't gonna... Uh-oh. Okay, change of plans. I need your security van. Alright, now take out that last gangster. This is for the streets? You make it messy? I'm the janitor. Oh God. Come on. That was easy. Alright, it looks like I need to help someone else. Let's get Bruce. Not my problem, sir. Alright, gonna place a marker for Bruce. Hey, yo, cops, not my problem, okay? No. I'm doing justice here. I'm doing your job. I should be paid. I am cleaning up the streets of Liberty City. All right. See how much cars I cannot crash. Bruce?
Nick Gaines, we gotta talk serious.
All right, man. If you want my advice, the only way you're going to get your balls back to normal is if you stop juicing or you get implants.
How many times I have to tell you, homie, my balls are golden, okay? I want to talk to you about Roman. He's got a problem. He's gambling like an animal. Online, in clubs, everywhere. You need to control your cousin, bro.
Roman's a grown-up. He can look after himself, Brucey.
He's getting in problems with serious cats, homie. Even people I might think twice about dealing with. And I'm one dangerous motherfucker, okay? Put him in Gamblers Anonymous or something. I'm starting to think he's more interested in cards than chasing pussy. And that ain't cool, you think?
Sure, Brucey. Thanks for the heads up.
Mr. Money Man. Khabib! Okay, dokie, let's get this on. What's that up there? The heck's that bird? I could, like... Wait, do I, like, shoot it? Wait, no, I don't want to lock, I don't want to. Oh, so we got, okay, my bad. So we could like take down birds. I guess it's like collectibles or something. Oh. So whenever I see like a bird or I don't know, some kind of pest or something, I shoot them. Mallory.
You tired of Manny yet?
I was tired of him as soon as I saw him.
I got someone else who might have some work for you. Elizabeth Torres. She's got an apartment on San Quentin in Forsyth. Meet me there.
Sorry, I'm already here with the Bruce. Alright, let's do this mission.
Hey, man.
Hey, guys.
Damn, Bruce with the tits.
Hey! Hit me!
Hit the boo. What?
Hit me, come on!
Oh!
Rico, you wanna go on a date? Come on, what's wrong with you?
Okay, who is she?
That's the thing, it's a guy.
Fuck you.
No, dude, listen! The cousin of that guy you killed, Lyle Rivas, owes me a lot of money, and the dick won't pay. Instead, he said he's gonna have me kill that bitch. Hi-ya!
Oh.
Brucey, you got to chill. For real.
Yeah.
Now they listen.
He's a serious...
He's a serious cockhound.
Oh, so you think of me?
No, but the guy knows me, and I don't think anyone would date that fat slob.
So, I'm just doing your profile.
All right, let me see. I am a vulnerable guy who needs to be held by big, strong arms.
Yeah.
You got to be kidding me.
I knew we should have made him a giver, not a taker, Brucey.
Oh, shut up! Now listen, Nikki. I need you. And I will pay heavily for this.
Okay. And Roman, cousin, you're a dick.
Nikki!
Man, even with all the juicing and stuff like that, I can still kick your butt. That is so sad. Alright, to the internet cafe. Going backward. My bad. Alright. Let's do this. Oh, oh my god. Don't you just enjoy stuff? I've been listening to a lot of George Carlin way ahead of his time. God, dude, why even not make a YouTube video of this? What's up?
All right, man. I'm at the internet cafe. What now?
The website is Love Meat. Go to it, bro. The guy you want to date with is using French Tom as his screen name. You heard Animal Man. Eat him alive, okay?
French Tom, loveme.net. I think I'll go mail. Because French Tom is, yeah, French Tom. I need to allow him some time or something? Oh, that's it. I do nothing else? So I have a date with a man named French Tom. Oh, that's beautiful. All right. Let's just go help this one whammin' over here. Move!
Stay out of my way!
Nico Bellic, we did not find your body with the others in the warehouse. Mr. Bulgarin and I were very disappointed.
I was loyal to you, Dimitri. Why did you turn on me?
You think I could survive?
Why did Dimitri even betray us in the first place? I don't understand.
With a bottom feeder like you? You who had so many enemies? You run to Bulgarin. You know no more of loyalty than I do.
You know why I killed Faustin. It was not my choice.
I will find you, Nico. I have burnt you and your cousin out of full pitch. I will smoke you out of any other hiding place you have in this city. See you soon, Nico.
That's cute. Oh, a limousine! You say? Oh, yeah, check my email, I guess.
Thank you.
You gotta keep going, sir.
Thanks.
And $5, just go through this. I'm following the law. Something that's rare in GTA. Alright. Gonna help Roman some bestie here. My car's smoking, but we should be all right.
This is Joker.
My bad. Oh god! Oh god! God damn. Sorry. I don't like to curse, so yeah, I think you know that already. Oh my goodness.
Damn kid, what the fuck?
Oh my god. Oh, gotta. I don't like this car anyway. Oh, we're doing the Conor McGregor stuff?
That's the way you want it, amigo? Then that's what you're gonna get. And that shot him up.
Fucking punk. Oh, hey, como
estás?
Hey,
how's
it going? Hey, wait, espera.
Jorge, he's with me. Liz, this is Nico, Roman's cousin. And Nico, this is Elisabetta.
Yay.
She's an old friend. She'll get you some work.
Okay, thank you, Mom. So, tough guy, you know about this business?
I know about protection. What do you need?
I need someone no one knows to oversee a deal I'm not sure about.
Easy.
I think it'll be a bit more taxing than hanging with Manny on the streets.
Not so. For one, I won't have to listen to him talk.
True! Hey, Nico, this is Patrick. Paki McCreary.
All right.
Hey.
So, Paki is shopping. But I've never trusted the people he's buying off, and I can't, in good consciousness, help him. Unless he's got some extra insurance. You.
And that's why you're the best, darling?
Ah, maybe.
All right, tough guy, let's do this.
Sure.
See you later, Nico.
Bye.
And will you call Michelle again? She really likes you.
Yeah, yeah.
Buena suerte.
So, he seems okay.
Oh, he's totally cool. Yeah, he's like family.
Man, the voice acting in this game is so good. All right, Packy, what are you packing?
I got this meeting over on Joylet Street. There's a rifle up on the roof of the place next door. You need to go up there and make sure nothing goes wrong. You'll see me and my boys show up in a bit. You're my guardian angel.
You don't trust these guys you're doing the deal with. How come you trust me?
You got a good look about you. And I'm lucky with my gut feelings.
All right, let's do this. I need a car real quick. Our car looks busted up, but this should do. Gotta say hi, 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 hi. Oh, I love sniping. Ah, oh, that is beautiful. Wasted a vantage point. This could be interesting. Packy. I'm crouching deck seal. Oh. Hold L2, okay. Now how exactly how- oh, okay. Oh my. Oh. Oh, let me shoot your dealt. Oh, I need to get his arm real quick. Aha, your arm. Dang, you guys suck. Alright, I wanna... Here's your toe right here. How's your toe doing? Oh, no. Don't you dare. Oh, some more people. Your leg shot. Aha, he's a cripple now. Aha. Oh. Okay, wait, hold on. Back shot. Toe shot. That's a leg shot. Oh. God dang. That was easy.
Those dealers double-crossed your boy, but I managed to keep him alive.
Malami was right about you. You are good. I have some more work for you. I'm sure Packy is pleased as well, eh?
Man, I love the sniper rifle right here. I wonder when I'm gonna get the assault rifle. I wonder when I'm gonna get that my AR-15. All right. Let's help her again. This is actually kind of fun for me. That sniping was kind of fun. I totally forgot to shoot someone in the nuts. But we'll manage. Alright, the cop passed by. They will not suspect a thing. Alright, we're gonna go help her. Elisabetta. Elisabetta.
Please not engage that.
Nico, how are you finding things? Have you got them?
Yeah, most of the shit on TV in the old country was from America. Don't you remember, Roman?
I'm watching the TV here and getting nostalgic. I don't know. Look around.
Calculating route.
Orale! I love kicking some puto's teeth in!
Hey, it's an ugly city.
You want to fight me again? Don't you ever mess with a Russian ever again. You want some more? You want some more? Yeah, that's what I thought. Hey, Elisabetta, there's a dead body outside your house. Oh my god, they're gay!
Hey!
I'll catch up with you, how you doing?
Good, and you?
Surround yourself with cocaine and the asshole soon follow! Hey, Johnny!
Yo!
Come over here! Come here!
Yeah.
Nico, this is Johnny. Now, Johnny is sitting on a big pile of heroin. I don't go near this stuff, professionally. But I found him a buyer. We're nervous. Will you
Johnny?
Check everything is cool.
Sure.
Thank you.
Well, I gotta go pick up the stuff. So, I'll see you there.
Alright. So who else do you need to meet, huh? Do you know Playboy?
No.
Hey, Playboy. X. This is Nico. And Nico is Playboy.
What's up, money?
Playboy is going along with you. I want as many people around this deal as possible.
Pat, you ready to bounce? Well, come on then.
I am the best. Man. I am number one. Woo!
They are having the time of their lives, and that's what we should all strive for.
Down to Cassidy Street in Shotland.
Hey man, I like you. I like you. You seem like a cool dude. Alright, let's get this on.
Does Elisabetta get you to do stuff like this often?
Elisabetta don't get me to do shit. I just like to keep an eye on things. There ain't a deal in this town I don't know about. I own this city, for real.
Yeah? But how come we haven't met before?
That's a nice red car over there.
I started small like you, man. Slanging rocks on the corner, sticking cats up, all type of shit.
Give me that. Dude, don't shoot the freaking cops, dude. Just leave them alone. My bad. Sorry, we got cops on our tail. What do you expect?
It's the law, man.
See, look how easy that was. I gotta take this car home.
Shit, calm down. It was the old days. Now it's all about diversification.
A heroin deal is your way of diversifying?
Money talks. Money say jump, cats say how high. This is a cash deal. I got other shit going down as well.
What type of shit you got going on? I'm always looking for work. If it pays, that is.
I pay like a Songbird Sax bonus, bitch. It's Christmas every day when you rollin' with Disney.
So you got to work?
Not yet. I gotta set shit up. But I'll need a cat like you real soon. Give me your number.
Tell me about that biker. The one with the smack. Johnny.
I ain't working with that cat, but I heard about him. He's doing all type of crazy shit. Blowing stuff up. Them boys, the Lost, they in some heavy type of gang war is what I heard. Crazy white boy shit. Think only one group can grow beards and ride bikes in this town.
It's crazy white boy town. Stuff.
Not big enough for some people. What that other gang called? Death Angels or some shit? Anyways, be careful of this cat. Don't want to even look at him the wrong way. Crazy motherfucker.
You scared of him?
Yeah, I ain't scared of nobody. All them bikers is racist as shit is all.
White people are racist. Hey, my driving's fine, okay? I've been practicing driving in real life. I think I should just do just fine. Freaking wheelie. All right, this must be the place.
The crib's on the third floor.
Oh, shotgun. Okay.
Buyer is some Asian dude called Charlie.
Like in Vietnam.
Just like the movies, money.
Oh, we're gonna meet my people now. Oh, dang. A blood stain. That looks so sus. That's so sus. Well, that is sus.
Hey, you ready?
Sure, let's do this. Nothing like selling some dope to let you know you're alive.
Let's go.
Yeah, let's do this.
All right, come on.
On some gang stuff.
Hey, what's going on, guys? What's going on?
Not much. Let's do this.
You got the heroin, right? Right?
Come on, let's do this quickly.
But you got the heroin, correct? You're carrying it, correct? I mean, it's a simple question.
What's wrong with you? You're being fucking weird.
Not weird, man. I just want to know if you're carrying the stuff, right?
You ain't right, friend.
Come on, let's
get out of here.
LCPD! Freeze, motherfucker! I said freeze!
What the heck happened?
They're gonna expect us to go out the front with that biker.
Oh, dang, he's a goner. All right, I want to try this new shotgun. Oh, hello. All right, I don't know what that is, but oh, hello there.
I need everybody to get down on the
oh, sorry. Don't try to kill. Jesus Christ, I'm already like screwed up. I wonder what kind of guns they have. Okay, I value ammo a lot. Okay. All right, let's go upstairs. I find something. Oh, what the heck? Oh, dang. Oh, what the heck? Don't even try. This would be a nice neighborhood.
The coast is clear. Come on, playboy.
Up, up. Keep moving.
Oh, what the heck? Oh my god, this is an automatic shotgun. Don't get up.
These ones won't be causing no trouble. We move.
Jesus Christ, I'm like, I'm about to die, dude. I'm about to die. I need health. Oh, there's health right here. Okay, that's perfect. Thank God. Oh God. Don't get off. Oh God. Oh baby.
Yo G, stay close. Pop these dudes.
Oh, there's a freaking gun. Another gun. Oh, what the heck? Oh yeah, a freaking sniper rifle. Hold on. Ah, oh, I got your gun, boy. Oh, oh God. What's this? Is that a parachute? Oh, that's armor. Yes. Hey, for special forces, you guys really suck. All right. Hey, where did the boy Johnny? Dope.
Yo, money. We going down through this sucker. You want to start rolling with me? Drive me back to my crib in Northwood on X.
Oh my goodness. Oh, what the heck?
I'll rip your fucking guard out.
Watch where you going, man.
Jesus Christ. Is there more people to- Oh, you're still up? You still want some more? Don't screw with me. Alright, we gotta get down here. Don't even try. Don't. Alright, he's a goner. Oh God. Okay. Get on. Oh God, we got some serious heat on us. Wait, there's a gun store. All right, we gotta get out of here. There's a gun store right there. The hero shop. No, I don't want to kill you. Okay. I feel like we could find some. Wait, no, it's not the hero shop. It's back here.
Feel free to browse, buddy, but don't try anything funny.
Display model. What? Is there any?
Oh yeah,
beautiful choice.
Oh, yes, I just need one Molotov. Okay, let's see what you guys have. Oh my god. All right.
If the cops catch me with this stuff, I don't know you. Later.
All right, let's take this guy back home. In our motorcycle.
Shit, man. I'd have fucking died instead of being caught by them feds. You take a bid on a heroin beef, you ain't seeing life for a long time. You riding up in that shit, yeah? A future in a max security pen ain't no future at all. You forget about them cats that do that sort of time.
Any of your friends on the inside?
My man's Dwayne Forge is inside on a crack beef. He showed me some shit back in the day, but shit. When he gets out, if he ever does, it won't be the same world.
What's different since this guy's been doing his bid?
Shit changed. There'll be more to it than a crack tip nowadays. There'll be the smack tip, the rap game, X, chronic, math. Shit. I'm looking into expanding my horizons.
Yeah?
For sure. Reach for the stars and all that shit. I don't see why a young kid from the hood can't make something out of himself. Street cats like me just get labeled as pimps and pushers and sticker boys.
But you are a drug pusher.
That's just what I'm doing to get out of the ghetto. I don't see it as dealing drugs. Drugs are just one arm of my business. I'm buying and selling that shit like any commodity on the trading floor.
Only this commodity is illegal.
Yeah, but Playboy is going legitimate. I want to be one of them developer cats. Build me some skyscrapers, see my name in big gold letters.
Yeah, I thought you would want to build schools or something. Help young black men get out of the ghetto.
Shit, that'll come. Gotta get me successful first.
Where did my red car go? God dang it, I lost my red car. You won't die. All I did was touch that car. Dang. I thought you were hard, man. Yes, right here.
I'll hit you up when I need your ass.
I could quit anytime. Yeah, that sounds about right.
Coming through.
Well, I just lost my red car. I don't know where it went.
Elizabeth, things didn't go so good. The contact was...
You see, I know. I feel like they want me back. We'll see what happens. I got some more deals to make.
Come on, get going.
Oh, guys. I think that'll be it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed this.
You stupid idiot.
I'll see you guys in the next playthrough. Or probably the next video. Peace, will ya?